Everybody remembers those air horns. That's the K5LA train horn right there from Nathan. The other horns right here, the very long silver ones that I'm looking at, those are 22-inch Grover Stutter tones. They came off of a fire truck. I'll be making more of these videos as soon as I actually get an idea how this camera works. In the meantime, in between time, stay tuned. You will be hearing more of those train horns.